Hello friends, welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali. Friends, this is just a beginning for my channel and I'm getting feedbacks from many of my viewers that they are liking my recipes. Thanks to those viewers who has given me their feedbacks. If you have some recipes or you have your feedbacks or you any comments or any queries, feel free to post it at vaishalisecretrecipes@gmail.com. And if you have some recipes that you want to share with the world, feel free to send those recipes to me and I will just post them on my videos. Thank you so much all the viewers and I'm eagerly waiting for your feedbacks. Today we'll learn how to make coconut chutney that goes well with many South Indian dishes. Let's see the ingredients.
For chutney, we need 1/2 cup of freshly grated coconut, 1/2 cup of roasted gram dal, 2 to 3 chilies, 10 to 12 curry leaves, 1 tablespoon of split urad dal, 1 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds, 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, pinch of asafoetida or hing, salt to taste, and some oil.
Let's start with the recipe now.
Add freshly grated coconut to the chutney jar. Also add roasted gram dal and chilies. And with the help of some water, grind it for fine paste. Now this chutney is ready. Let's transfer it to the bowl. Add salt to it. Mix well. Now this chutney is ready. You can adjust water amount according to the consistency you want, or you can add yogurt also to this chutney. Now let's make seasoning for this. For making seasoning, take a small pan. Add oil. Let the oil heat properly. Once the oil is hot, add split urad dal and fenugreek seeds to this. Let it splutter and quickly add mustard seeds. Now quickly add curry leaves. And finally asafoetida. Just mix it. And quickly add this seasoning to the chutney. Mix the seasoning with chutney. Looks fantastic. Now this chutney is ready.
Thanks for watching this video and see you soon with the next easy recipe at World of Recipes, cooking made so easy now.